this is it, your big adventure, and it's just a few days away. We here at the Manscursion Planning Committee want to guarantee that you have a fun and memorable time. The location we're going to is heavily populated by bears, so in order to ensure safety, we put together a video that provides you with 5 bear safety tips that should be followed while on this trip. Bear safety tip number 1. According to the National Bear Association website, or NBA for short, the first step to bear safety is knowing that bears come in a variety of different size, shapes, and colors. In our location, we're dealing primarily with black bears and brown bears. However, regardless of the bear species, we want to take the proper precautions to prevent bears from coming in our campsite to begin with. Bear safety tip number 2. This campground will be our new home for the next several days. In order to ensure that no uninvited bears come into our campground, we want to take the proper steps. Each facility will have a bear locker. Within these lockers, we'll be storing all of our food supplies, as well as any items that contain a smell. It's very important to remember that anything and everything that has a smell must be stored in these lockers. We also have to factor in that within our tents, we can have no items that smell. This includes sunscreen, toothpaste, chapstick, hand sanitizer, anything that gives off a scent must be properly stored away. Bear safety tip number 3. We've already talked a little bit about food storage. Next, we need to talk about food preparation. It's important that we practice bear safety when preparing our food. We will take items out of the bear locker, prepare our food, and promptly store any unused food items back in the locker. While cooking, the smells are more likely to attract bears, so we need to be safe about things, as well as cleaning up. We can't leave any food remains or trash in our campsite. We have to pack everything out and store it properly. Bear safety tip number 4. Never underestimate a bear. Bears can be smarter and craftier than we have anticipated them to be at times. Even though we take the proper safety procedures with our food handling and storage, bears can still be very crafty and very cunning. We don't want the unthinkable to happen, so we need to prepare for the worst in case it does happen. We also need to remember that bears, while cute and cuddly, they can be dangerous and even deadly. Our 5th and final tip is what to do in case you encounter a bear. Even with the best preparations, a bear encounter is still likely and still a good possibility. So in those situations, you want to respond in a calm and cool manner and not panic. Freaking out may cause the bear to attack or even startle the bear. The bear can also be protected if cubs are around. So what you want to do in those situations is you want to stay within your group. Don't run off and don't panic. You also want to make yourself big. If the bear seems to be intimidated by you, that's a good thing. If you have air horns, use those or yell and make noise. If a bear bell is available, use that as well to scare off the bear. You want to do anything you can in those situations to hold your ground, stand firm, and scare off the bear. Chances are that within a bear attack, you won't live. We hope you enjoyed this video. Remember, these 6 bear safety tips could mean the difference between life and death for you. So, do what's necessary to prevent a bear from coming into your campground, and know what to do in case you encounter a bear. But most importantly, have a great time on the Manscursion. We're going to leave you today with some fun bear facts. Enjoy. Don't leave anything out that the bear may want to get into and play with. Bear fun fact. Bears like honey in their tummy. Regardless of the situation, we need to keep in mind that bears are smart and cunning creatures, and will do what's necessary to get what they want.